Okay guys, sorry I haven't made too many videos in a while. What happened was I lost my camcorder actually, and all my video that I shot was on it, so I couldn't edit it. But I found it, edited some more a few days ago, and now it is. Christmas. So, I'm gonna go through some of the stuff I got. I get up for this one. My old chair, if you remember it, the chair that always squeaked a lot. What happened with that was the bottom broke, and then I welded it, but it didn't work. It melted the seal, so it didn't go up or down. It just stayed completely down, and it leaned to the right, and it sounded like you ran over a cat with a lawnmower when you sat on it and turned. So, this is my new chair. Paid $100. It's really soft leather. It's really comfortable. I got this. I've been wanting to see. Where in the world is Osama bin Laden? That's the what's the guy's name? Morgan Spurlock. Supersize me guy. I got a few movies. I got Barbershop and Barbershop 2. Seen good movies. Got a classic. Flubber. Yeah. The Day After Tomorrow. I really love this movie. I had a DVD, but then I think my dog chewed it. But okay. Then I got some candy. Some stuff. Candy, gum, chocolate. More chocolate. More chocolate. Toothbrush. I did get some axe. Some more axe I got somewhere around here. But yeah, that is not it. I got that. I got tons of gift cards. Gift card there. I got I got my favorite kind of gum. Five. Yes. I got a movie gift card. I got a Borders. That's a $25 movie gift card. Two $25 Borders card, $50, and a $25 American Express card I can use anywhere, and some Starbucks chocolate. So yeah, that's pretty much what I got. Okay, and except for one thing, that's actually upside down, but I got an iPhone, 3G. I got the 16 gig version. I am loading most of my stuff on now. Yep, now I have most of my stuff. I still have to get my contacts, program those in, so let's add them all. It's kind of a pain, but I put on my games. I have Asphalt 4, Beer Pong U, Google Earth, Hangman, I Choose. A few of these aren't supposed to be on there because I don't use them much. It's like I Choose, Nearby, Palringo, I don't use that much. So I have, the ones I use, I have Asphalt 4, Beer Pong U, I leave on there. Google Earth, it's kind of fun to mess with. Hangman, I like. Spore, Pac-Man Lite, I leave on there. And Tap Tap Revolution is my favorite game ever for the iPhone or iPod Touch. So much fun. Yep. My iPhone. I got a, I don't even know how to pronounce that. It's an INCIPIO case. Incipo. Incipo. Incipo case. For the iPhone. And yeah. I love my iPhone. I'll try, and I don't know if I can get the camera right, and I'll play Tap Tap Revolution quick. attempt at revenge, my bad. Oh. I'll be back. I gotta download my songs. Okay, guys. I'm going to show you my favorite iPhone/iPod Touch app. Favorite one by far. Tap Tap. I love this game. Turn up the volume a little bit. I love this game so much. I'm trying to find a way where I can play with both hands. Play the game with both hands, but still see. Okay. I am not very good, but it's fun. Try to play with one thumb. I turned the arrows off. I just wasn't a fan of them. Doing really bad because I'm playing one thumb. My right thumb is a lot faster than my left. Looking through the camcorder screen for that. Man, I had a 100 note streak, over 100 note streak there, but the highest note streak I've ever gotten was actually on this song, but it was like 240 something actually. Okay, I thought I'd play a song. 93% accuracy, 72,415 score, and streak was 116. Oh, sorry, a little sick. Yeah, there it is. A really fun game, free. All the songs are free. I would recommend just buying one of theirs. They have different editions. They have a Nine Inch Nails one. I think they have a Weezer one and a dancing one techno thing. It would be really cool if they made like a type of engine that would, like, you could pick a song from your library and then you could pick a song from your library and it would just make the beats for it. That would be really cool. I would buy that for at least 25 or 30 bucks. But yep, there it is. Tap Tap. Which I also have. I'm on iPod Touch. Yeah. I'll slide it there. But, alright. I think that's it.